make big sounds. The horn goes honk honk, and the engine goes vroom vroom. Our friends are having fun playing with toy trucks in the park. Let's go see.
I can be anything you want to. That's because when I'm playing pretend, I can be anything you want to. Truckin Nitro.
Oh my. Oh, it has lots of wheels.
Cool. A car only has four wheels.
Why does your truck need all those wheels, Jackson? So it can carry loads of food to a supermarket.
Wow. I bet a truck like that can carry 1,000 people.
1,000 boxes of macaroni and cheese.
It sure can.
Well, I'm gonna make a delivery right now.
Here I go.
Uh-oh, we're on the highway. Look, there's more over here.
And here, too. Looks like we need to clean up this road. Don't worry, I've got the truck for the job.
You certainly do, Nick. You can use your garbage truck to help us clean up the park. And when we clean up litter, we're helping to protect our earth. We'll help protect our earth and keep it clean.
Yes, we will.
We'll help protect our earth and keep it green.
Yes, we will.
When the time has come to start, let's begin to do our part. We'll help protect the earth and keep it green.
Yes, we will.
There are lots of different things that we can do.
Yes, there are.
There are lots of different things that we can do.
Yes, there are.
If we really, truly care, if we can help do our share, there are lots of different things that we can do.
Yes, there are.
Then the time has come to start. Let's begin to do our parts.
And we'll all protect the earth and keep it green. Yes, we will.
That's it.
Okay, everyone, this truck is loaded. Now I'll drive it to the trash can.
Great job, everybody. The park is all clean again.
Looks terrific. Truck drivers, what do you say we go for a little drive around the park?
Yeah, fun.
It's fun to play with trucks and drive them around. Really big trucks drive on the roads every day. Let's go take a look at one.
What's that bubbling down the road?
With 18 wheels and a heavy load.
Climb those steps,
open the doors. The brakes go whoosh and the diesel roars.
It's a truck. Make way for the truck. Shiny headlights, rolling steel. Turn that great big steering wheel on a truck. Make way for the truck.
Mirrors,
look on
the seatbelt, shift those gears.
Big black butterfly, shiny chrome,
an 18-wheeler driving home.
It's a truck. Make way for the truck. Shiny headlights, rolling steel. Turn that great big steering wheel on the truck. Make way for the truck. Here comes the truck.
Driving a big truck like that one would be terrific. Do you ever pretend that you're driving a truck? Baby Bob likes to pretend to drive too. Let's pretend with her. Baby, here we go.
Zooming all around in my little red fire truck. Zooming all around in my little red fire truck. Zooming all around in my little red fire truck. Won't you be my driver?
Ooh, here we go.
Bumping up and down in my little red dump truck. Bumping up and down in my little red dump truck.
Whoa, look at all those animals.
We're building a farm, Barney. It's old McDonald's farm.
Oh, I like farms. The smell of the hay, the sound of the animals.
This farm has a house, a barn, and a corral.
There, the corral is all done. Now all we need to do is put the farm animals inside. Drive your truck over here, Trucker Rachel. Okey-dokey. Farm animals safely delivered to their new farm.
Old McDonald will be a very happy farmer.
Old McDonald has a farm, E-I-E-I-O. On this farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O.
Moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo.
Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O.
With an oink oink here and an oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here moo, there moo, everywhere moo moo.
Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a duck, E-I-E-I-O.
Clack clack here and clack clack there. Here clack, there clack, everywhere clack clack. Oink oink here and oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. A moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here moo, there moo, everywhere moo moo.
Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a horse, E-I-E-I-O.
With a neigh neigh here and a neigh neigh there. Here a neigh, there a neigh, everywhere a neigh neigh.
Clack clack here and clack clack there. Here clack, there clack, everywhere clack clack. Oink oink here and oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Moo moo here and a moo moo there. Here moo, there moo, everywhere moo moo.
Old McDonald had a farm,
that you always look both ways. Look both ways when you cross the streets. Here's the reason why. There might be a car or bus or a big truck zooming by.
Look both ways when you cross the streets. Look both ways when you cross the streets. Look both ways, don't move your feet. So you look both ways when you cross the streets.
That's very important.
Look both ways when you cross the street, to the left and to the right. Look both ways when you cross the street,
smell the product and real tight.
Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways, don't move your feet. So you look both ways when you cross the street.
Okay, it's cool. We can cross now.
Oh, very good. Oh, remember, it's always important to follow the safety rules when crossing a street. Be sure to stop, look both ways, and then hold hands with a grown-up. Great. That's right, look both ways. Good job. Or a crossing guard will stop traffic for you. Wait for a signal, and quickly cross the street. You see a friend on the other side of the street. You can wave and shout hello.
Hello.
Don't ever cross the street yourself. First get help from a grown-up, you know.
Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways when you cross the street. Look both ways, don't move your feet till you look both ways when you cross the street.
Share your toys when playing with friends.
Yeah, and it's a lot more fun, too. You know, I'm always trying to help Sissy learn to share. Oh, buddy, my bouncy ball. Hey, Sissy, what are you doing? Well, watch this. Wee! BJ? BJ, that's mine. I'm not going to keep it, Sissy. Why don't we play with it together? I'll pull it back to you.
Oh, okay.
Here you go.
I got it.
Sissy, are you gonna throw it back to me?
Well, oh, okay. Here it comes.
All right.
This is fun.
Sissy, it's a lot more fun to play ball than you share.
Yeah.
Not so tough to share your stuff.
It's not so tough to share your stuff.
It's not so tough to share your stuff with a friend. It's great to learn to wait your turn.
It's great to learn to wait your turn.
It's great to learn to wait your turn. Be polite.
Okay.
When a friend comes over to play, it's not so nice to say, That's mine. Put it back. And when you share, you show you care. And when you share, you show you care. And when you share, you show you care for your friends. If you want to do what's right, don't hold your stuff too tight.
It's fun, and much more fair.
So share.
Special to us, like a favorite truck. I know a truck that is very special. Sometimes it's bright red and has a big ladder. Can you guess what it is? Well, here's another clue. It makes a sound like this. That's right, a fire truck. You did it. Here comes the fire truck, the people shout hooray! The siren tells the cars and trucks to get out of the way. Look at all the flashing lights and watch the water spray.
Hooray!
definitely got those trucks on the move.
Yeah, we've got lots of trucks to make way.
Okay.
Don't forget my tow truck, ma'am.
Thank you, sir. We'll be needing that in case one of our other trucks breaks down.
That's why it's here.
Oh, I think you got all the trucks you need.
We're lining them up because we're going to have a parade. Jackson, come on over and bring your truck. Yeah, the parade is about to start.
I can't. I lost the wheels, see?
It's okay, Jackson. We'll help you find it.
I've already looked everywhere. The truck's towards you.
Well, maybe I can help, Jackson. Let me just step over to my closet to see what I can find. Even more fun when you spend it with the people you love.